this is an award not only for me, but for Calypso. Because so many persons have been moving away from Calypso. So many of the youths have been moving away from Calypso into soca and soca and parang soca, into all different things. And some of them don't know what the Calypso is all about. In fact, when I give lectures sometimes and I tell them what Calypso is all about, they are shocked. So it's a plus for the Calypso and for what Calypso means and the power of the Calypso, not only in Trinidad and Tobago, but throughout the Caribbean and outside of the Caribbean also.
Who built the first clock? It was the Banneker, a black man. G.T. Samson started the clothes dryer, an ex-black man. Today when you watch that electric light, a black man, Latimer, had the foresight to use carbon to make bulbs burn bright. It's a black man invented that light. The black man invented that. Da, da, da.